Biochemistry and molecular biology is the study of natural processes of living organisms at a very fine, minute level. Students should study biochemistry and molecular biology because there's so many pathways to take from it. You can go with research and do very novel things, or you can go pre-med and try to go to med school. There's just so many different things to do with the one major. My favorite part of the classes I'm taking and going to take has to be that they're so hands-on. It's not sitting in a lecture hall, flipping through some PowerPoints. It's you micropipetting things, putting things into centrifuges, and really getting hands-on experience on what it's actually like to work in a lab. So anyone interested in biochemistry and molecular biology, I just have to tell you, it's so much fun. It's pretty much questioning everything you know, and you get a bunch of biology and chemistry, so you feel like you know both subjects on a really deep level. The research side of biochemistry is awesome. You're learning new things and doing very novel research that is getting published in papers and people are using across the world. We get to take first semester freshman year, freshman research into biochemistry, which is throwing you in the deep end of research. But it's so much fun of getting to meet people of your major and from so many different backgrounds and doing very cool research. You get to use so much very interesting technology to do some very interesting work. I chose to come to OSU because the second I stepped on campus, I just knew it was for me. Everyone was nice, the campus was amazing, it was just fantastic, and I felt at home the second I stepped here. Being a part of the CASNR family really means just being welcomed. There's so many smiling faces. It's like walking into your own house. You know people know you, you say hi, and it's just, you feel at home.